guys, Bellarosan86 here, and today I'm here with another video. So basically, I went on a trip and basically my fish died. So my sister got me another one. This is not to replace him, obviously. If you didn't know what his name was Armand. Now I got a female, so really colorful. And her name is Bella. She's a half moon female beta. As you can see, her fins fully come out. She's so pretty. And she just turned so much. She's a little baby. So yeah. And also, just because she can't really eat beta food, because it's too big, I'm gonna switch her on to this, don't worry. But I'm feeding her this one right now just because it's tropical fish, and like beta fish are like ish tropical fish. Like they live in like rice paddies, but they can eat this food just because they live in warm water. And also where like sometimes some people keep beta fish and tropical fish together, and sometimes your beta will eat this, and just because this is just easier for her to eat. Because at my pet store there is no baby beta fish food, so yeah, but sooner or later I will get her onto this just because she's like able to eat more. She knows that I'm gonna feed her soon. She's like napping. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And see you next time. Bye.